named after the man who invented them. Like the Sherman tank, these are Sherman traps. Yeah. I think it's the same Sherman
This is the type of trap you use to trap small mammals, such as shrews or voles or mice. So we're hoping to catch some tonight. So you open it up.
Okay. But you've got those two there, right?
Three.
There's a trap door here.
Okay, so
you put that down, and then when the little animal goes in there, it triggers, it steps on a lever that causes the door to flip up.
Not if you don't have any more out of the box.
That's how they get trapped inside.